property and take the rogue to town. I want to marry a flesh and blood woman, not a statue in her honor.
I'm sure they know what they're doing.
There.
Bo, what are you doing here?
I cannot let you go through with this. You'll be killed.
I'm prepared to die for the cause, Bo. You know that.
Do something, please.
What? Fight this mob?
We must begin.
They need me alive.
This is no laughing matter, sir. They need protecting from certain elements. Mostly my family. Penelope, I beg you.
I'll tell you what. Your friend here can drive the wagon for us. It'll allow us to shout all the louder.
Hooray!
Sure.
Miss Calhoun, my friend here says he can drive the wagon.
Well, Olive Calhoun, normally I like to drive myself, but today I feel like a man joining us sends the right message.
Well, I ain't never been in a protest march before, madam.
Well, just treat us like the sheep, and the folks attacking us like the wolves, and I'm sure you'll feel right at home. Shall we go? All right, ladies. We know song is a good one, and we know our cause is a pure one.
Yes, ma'am.
Let liberty reign.
We're mothers, wives, housekeepers, and daughters. We cook the food and we fetch the water, singing songs of freedom and glory be. Fair women of the morn, come join with me. We're mothers standing on our own two legs. They answer us with tomatoes and eggs. We have every home, our heart is for the truth. For suffrage, for suffrage, a vote for mothers too. We sing
now,
for suffrage.
Take us down Main Street, right through town to the steps of the Bank of Roads, Mr. What was your name?
Arthur Morgan.
Very good, Mr. Morgan. Not too quick and not too slow. We need them to hear our voice.
Well, they'll hear it all right.
Housekeepers and daughters, we cook the food and we fetch the water, singing songs of
freedom. Very good. Mr. Morgan, are you an old friend of the movement?
I'm just a driver, Mrs. Calhoun. Maybe a shotgun messenger if it comes to it.
Our message will be delivered peaceably, Mr. Morgan. You can keep your shotgun to yourself. Don't trample anyone. It's not that kind of demonstration. Stay on Main Street. It's a left up here, Mr. Morgan. Look at these people. It's about to get exciting. I can feel it.
I believe you might be right.
Good day, Sheriff. I just will make sure it's a peaceful assembly.
Oh, don't give it a rest, you sorry fool. Mr. Morgan, I give you the mail of the species.
Yeah, that's a pretty dumb specimen, I grant.
A little further, please. Stop just past the bank. This spot is fine, sir.
Ladies, get down!
Come on!
Go home!
Shut your mouth!
What the hell is going on?
Cause all this trouble.
You don't even know what to get.
Man, hold on.
gentlemen, this is a great day for all of us. Yeah. For today is the day we begin to live as equals.
Equal!
Yes, equal, sir. Fair and equal.
This is unnatural. This is nonsense.
Fair, equal, and free, just as the Founding Fathers intended.
Founding Fathers, not Founding Mothers, you silly old goat.
Is philosophy dependent on biology?
What the hell are you doing here, boy?
Keep your voice down. I'm trying to listen to the speech.
Hello, darling cousin.
Don't you ever speak to me like that.
What are you doing here?
Listening, I suppose.
Go help Bo. His cousin is a moron. Stop them from ruining the speech.
You need to learn yourself some manners, cousin.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Oh, you always was.
Bo, weren't we just leaving?
Who the hell is this?
Follow me, Ron.
Or what? You'll hit me?
Come on.
Sir, can you not see how idiotic you are?
Come on, Bo. Let's go. Quick now.
We gotta go before they think twice.
Oh, Lord.
Follow me. I know a place. It's an old battlefield no one goes to.
You don't want to go back and hear the speeches? I ain't voted before, but kind of getting hot for some rights.
I don't know whether to take you seriously, Mr. Morgan. My cousins are my primary concern right now. If everyone knows about Penelope and me...
Everyone knows about Penelope and you. I know about Penelope and you, and I've been here all 10 minutes. Sooner it's out, sooner it's resolved.
The sooner it's dealt with, you mean? We're dealt with. Our families, the Greys and the Braithwaites, we bury our secrets, and we bury them deep.
Your secrets and your treasure.
You know, Catherine Braithwaite's got a daughter. No one's seen her in years. She weren't right, you know, and Penelope said...
I ain't heard about daughters. I heard about gold.
But Yankee gold? I fear that's just a story, Mr. Morgan. I don't know.
Yeah.
This is awful.
Nobody died. Ain't that awful?
My cousins are vindictive bastards. My brothers are vindictive bastards. My cousins are worse.
They started it.
I know, but...
You should leave.
I will, as soon as I have enough money. When my family... We have money, but I don't.
Is your family very rich?
Yes. Well, I believe so. But, they keep me out of the discussions. I have more of a... artistic temperament, so...
Well, is that what they call it?
Yes. Oh, you made a joke. I really love her. I do.
Well, stick around. Maybe you can die for her as well.
I thought you were trying to make me feel better.
Look, I gotta go.
Me too. Oh, damn! I'm gonna be late. My uncle is quite as bad as you would imagine. Here, your payment. Thank you. Excuse me.
Come on, girl. Well done, girl. Throw it up.
a closer look at this one.
Thank you.
Kieran.
Hey, lady.
Thank you.
backwards.
Yes, Miss O'Shea.
Ah, call me Molly, would you? Arthur, how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
I'm about the same as usual, I guess.
I really love him, you know. But if he... Like he always says, loyalty is everything, so...
Arthur! Excuse me, Miss O'Shea.
What you want?
I bring a gift. The great gift of information.
So you got some tip-off, so now I can risk my neck and make you some money while you lounge around.
You know, Arthur, bitterness, it works on the inside as well as on your sour face.
If you say so, but you could go find some other fool to run your errands.
Bill, come on over here. Will you be my other fool? You too, Charles.
What are you talking about?
Arthur's above a little stick-up I heard about.
No, I'm not.
You just said...
Hey, I'll do it, as long as you ride with us.
Well, I got a serious medical condition.
Yes, you are a compulsive liar.
No need to be like that. Charles, have I ever lied to you?
I hardly know you.
Exactly. Now, you boys should do this. It's easy, and I'll only take a small commission for my information. But it's now or never.
Then it's never.
Oh, God help me. Fine. I'll do it.
Well, what is it?
It's a supply wagon carrying payroll, but very briefly unguarded, apparently. As it passes through a crossroads near here where there's an old ruined church before it connects with the rest of the wagon train. Very easy picking.
As long as we get paid or you get shot, I'm happy.
You are a sick man, Arthur Morgan. A very sick man indeed.
This way. Bunch of smart alecks.
How do you get wind of this, old man? We only been down here all of 5 minutes.
Well, wow, you boys been off fishing or playing lawman or whatever the hell you been doing.
I've been
getting down to business.
Finding the nearest grog house.
Hey, you don't want in on this, Williamson. That's fine by me. Do us all a favor. Head home.
Just give it a rest, you two.
Just have a little faith for once, will you? I've been scoping jobs like this and you fellas were knee-high to a grasshopper.
Once a decade, maybe. So what is it you scoped here, exactly?
Well, I told you. There's a wagon with a lockbox passes through every week. They switch outriders just north of here, but the front wagon's by itself for a stretch before the last run down in the roads.
Okay, hold up here.
We should cover our faces.
They'll be passing through the crossroads up ahead.
When?
Soon, Williamson. Christ's sakes. I should be due any time now.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to die here.
There! You see, gentlemen? Just like clockwork.
Boys, I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Shit! Hey! They can say something!
Oh, great.
Let's go!
Arthur, let's go! Yeah!
Come on.
place to lie low. We can't risk leading Cornwall's men to camp.
All right.
Whoa. Let's hide in here. Quick.
Hold up.
Go on.
Get out of here.
Get out of here. Go on. I'll see you later. All right. Let's get out of sight. Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit!
Absolutely. Well, shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up.
There's a light over by the house.
Damn. All right, then, let's just keep this calm. See what happens.